Joy, Vaini, where are you? My bestie, can we just meet? I'm so sad. Sobhi, now what happened? First come to me, then I'll tell you. Aish, this girl. Okay, wait, I'll be coming. Send me the location. After getting ready, I went downstairs and saw my workaholic husband still stick to his laptop. I went to him and said, Chankuk, I'm going to meet my friend and will be back in few hours. Without looking at me, he simply nodded. What the hell? He didn't even care to look at me. In mind, rude bunny, he has become so cold towards me nowadays. No worries, I will deal with him later. Now I have to go. You just simply sang and left as you were getting late. Time skip at cafe. Vine. Hey Joy, how are you? Is something wrong? Why did you suddenly call me? Huh? Now tell me. Concerned tone. Joy, why me? I'm so sad today. Sad face. What happened? The boy I love the most dissed me. Oh, my poor girl. You hugged her and said, don't worry. Everything will be fine, okay? Joy. Vaini. Tell me what to do to get a cute, handsome and caring husband like yours. Vaini, I'll let you figure it out by yourself. No, don't cry. You started to gossip with your friend and didn't worry about the time. Then you saw your watch and realized it's been 2 hours you both were gossiping. Fine. Okay, Joy. Now I'll be leaving. It's getting late already. See you, bye. Oh, shit. It's raining already. I forgot to bring my umbrella. Now what to do? Jungkook is at home today, thankfully. Let me call him. OTP. What? Hello, Jungkook. Can you please pick me from cafe? JK. Sorry, Vaheen, but I'm so busy right now. I won't be able to come. But Junk, he hung the call as he was focusing on his laptop screen. Vine POV. Aish, did he just cut the call? Groan. Seriously, what to do with him? Ever since he has received that business contact, he has become so cold. I'm just dying to have my sweet cookie back. I miss his cuddles, sweet talks, his soft, plumpy lips on mine. I just needed him badly. A little sad and angry at the same time, you pouted, crossing your arms over your chest. I guess I have to walk in rain. Vine. Joy, no, I'm leaving. See you tomorrow. Joy, no, Vine, don't leave me alone. And it's raining heavily. Don't go now, please. Vine. Joy, it's fine, I can go. And you are gonna be okay. Vine, maybe that guy is not the right for you. And maybe in future you will meet the right person. Joy. You're right, Vine. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I have to prepare myself for it. Vine chuckled. Yes, sure. Okay, now bye. You left. Vine's POV. Oh god, I have to walk to the bus stop, which is quite far away from this cafe. And on top of that, I'm wearing a plain thin blouse and skirt. Stupid Vine. Wouldn't you wear something else? Said while hitting your head. You hugged yourself tightly as you were completely drenched by now and freaking cold. It's not helping. JK POV. It's been 30 minutes that I have been staring at my laptop. God, I'm so tired. I need some rest now. He stood and went to the kitchen to make himself a coffee. While making coffee, his gaze fell on fallen umbrella. JK. Oh, is that Vine's umbrella? This girl is so clumsy. I was about to keep the umbrella when I saw it's raining heavily. JK. Oh shit, it's raining. And I didn't even notice. Wait. Vine forgot her umbrella. Means she will kill me. Better hurry up, JK. JK POV. I drove as fast as I could to the cafe. Then I saw her best friend Joy and asked, Hey, hi Joy. Where is Vine? Hi. Oh, Vine. She already left. Why didn't you come to pick her up? Okay, thank you. Then he quickly left from there. Arriving, he saw a familiar figure walking in the rain. JK. I think it's Vaheen. Oh god, she is shivering because of cold. I felt so guilty. I approached her with the car. JK. Vaheen, get inside the car. Vaheen. Oh, Mr. John. So you finally got the time for your wife. She turned to me and her blouse was now a seen through one. I could literally see her curves. Gosh, she was looking damn sexy. JKPOV, my heart started to beat faster, like it will burst out. And I immediately looked down and curled as I felt like I got a boner. JK, why? Just get inside the car. Hold on. Why? Stop, Elaine. You are the one who did wrong and now you are shouting at me only. Not now, but I will deal with you at home. JKPOV, I just kept staring at her when she was yelling at me. I bit my lips as she opened the door and sat next to me. Vyan, now what happened? Why aren't you driving? Are you okay? Why looking so nervous? You even sweating? JKPOV, I run my fingers through my hairs as I spoke. No, it's just too hot in here. Vyan POV, ah, I see. So he's having a hard time seeing me like this. Well, I know. I'm too hot to handle. Let me just tease him. This will be his punishment for being cold towards me. JK, oh my god, stop doing this to me, Vyan. She plugged her hair behind his ears and her collar bone and cleavage was visible. She's looking too sexy right now and I can't control myself. I slam, shouted in mind. She suddenly placed her hand on my thigh, causing me to shiver as I felt her touch. Vyan, do you have a handkerchief? JK, yeah, cracked voice. Wait. I took the handkerchief from my pocket and handed it to her with shaky, sweaty hands. Vyan, thank you, husky voice. JKPOV, the whole drive I tried my best to control myself and my friend. I even secretly took glances of her. I think she even noticed this as I did this every second. Time skip, JK. Vyan, I mean your clothes. Vyan, oh yeah, firstly I'm gonna take shower. Then she went upstairs towards room and into the bathroom. JK, I know she is purposely doing this to me. She knows exactly what I want right now. But she just ignored it. Gosh, Vyan. JKPOV, I entered the room and jumped on the bed. Still thinking about how to get out of this situation. Suddenly, I heard Vyan shouting from bathroom. Vyan, Jungkook, I forgot to bring the towel. Can you please give me? JK, yeah, I sprinted. When an idea popped into my head, I took the towel and headed towards the bathroom. As it wasn't closed, then I went in. JK, Vyan, gosh, you scared me. And what are you doing here? Get out. JK, what? It's not like I have never seen you like this before. Vyan, I know, but I just want to take a shower, so just leave. JK, I want to take one too. Let me join you. Vyan, no, you'll take after me. So get out now. JK, yeah, it's not fair, Vyan. How can you treat your husband like this, huh? Pouting. JKPOV, she then took her clothes and threw it on me. Vyan, just leave, I said, while throwing clothes. Okay, fine, I'm going. I went out and closed the door. JKPOV, you are so stupid, Jungkook. Why did you see her like this? Now it's even worse for me to control. She won't even agree to do it because I was so cold towards her these 2-3 weeks. Aish, shouted in frustration. Vyan, where is my towel? Oof, you just left without giving. JK, oh, you're done. Your towel is here. She reached out her hand to take towel, but I refused to give it to her. JK, let me dry your hair. Vyan, but you're not going to do anything, right? JK, I promise I won't come here. She sat on bed while I did same. And gently took her long wet hair and wrapped it in the towel, wiping off the water. JKPOV, as I removed the other side, her collarbone was looking damn sexy. Oh god, enough. Now I can't control myself. Then I kissed her shoulder, which made her startle at the moment. Vyan, hey, you said you I cut you in the middle and smashed his lips with yours. Your eyes got widened at his sudden accent. He was kissing you like he was carving to kiss you, but you didn't kiss him back. He slowly pulled out and said, Vyan, I love you, deep voice. Vyan, but I don't. She crossed her arms and made an angry face. JK, no you do. I hugged her waist and buried my face in her neck, inhaling her scent. It was just driving me more crazy. Maybe I did before, but not now. I don't know. Not sure. JK. Yeah, how can you say this? Mayan. No, it's just you don't cuddle with me anymore. You don't give me morning kisses. It's like you fell out of love. I again cut her off by smashing my lips against her, to which she quickly responded. The kiss was so passionate and full of love. After a long kiss, he looked into your eyes and said, JK, don't ever say this again. I love you madly and will always. Why? I'm sorry. JK, you don't have to apologize. I have to. I know I did not give you enough time these days, and I'm really sorry for that. I promise I won't do that again. Ryan, okay, I will forgive you in two conditions. JK, okay, tell me. Ryan, firstly, you have to spend the whole day with me without any interference of your office work. JK, okay, done. And second? Ryan, second, you have to confess something. Ryan, earlier when you saw me in wet clothes, were you horny? My eyes got widened when she asked this. JK, no, why do you ask? Ryan, don't lie, it was visible on your face. JK, nah, I was just feeling hot. Ryan, because of me? JK, no, because of the weather. Ryan, Jungkook, it was so cold weather, so just admit it. JK, Ryan, please stop teasing me. Ryan, oh, since when did you become so shy? JK, it's just embarrassing when I'm the only one feeling like this. Ryan, are you still? JK, I scratched my head looking down shyly. Ryan, oh my poor baby, can I help you? JK, I felt my cheeks heating up and becoming red like tomato. Ryan, are you sure you're my husband? Why are you blushing so hard today? Are you sure you're my husband? Why are you blushing so much today? JK, no, I'm not. Ryan, I know you wanted Mr. John. JK, yes. How can I control when I have so sexy and beautiful wife? By the way, why did you wear such clothes to go out, Ryan, what's wrong with my clothes? JK, they are so revealing. Ryan, they are not. JK, if you want to be sexy, don't show it to the world. Only I have the right to see you like this. Now can we finish what we have started?